Bollywood is a big bad world. Controversies and various kinds of addictions are a part of superstars' lives. And when these addictions cross limits, these stars have no option left to them and have to go to rehab. Here's a list of celebrities who went to the rehab and got themselves treated. Ravina Tandon. The actress went to rehab to recover from depression after she broke up with her then-boyfriend Akshay Kumar. Yo-Yo Honey Singh. Rapper Yo-Yo Honey Singh was sent to rehab center for his alcohol addiction. He suddenly disappeared from the industry. Kapil Sharma. Comedy King Kapil Sharma too was sent to rehab because of his severe alcohol addiction. Sanjay Dutt. The macho man of Bollywood was sent to rehab to treat his drug and alcohol addiction. Manisha Koirala. Manisha had to visit rehab to treat her alcohol addiction. Fardeen Khan. Fardeen Khan, the chocolate boy of his times, had a severe cocaine addiction and went to rehab to treat his drug and alcohol addiction. Shweta Basu Prasad. The Makri actress who was caught in a prostitution racket few years ago was sent to a government-run rehab center.